Okay, what's up? Starting now, I am going to be the RTV. No, RTD.
RTV?
I'm gonna be the tryhard of the crit server, okay? I'm gonna be that guy. Oh. Okay, starting now, I'm going to be the RTV, RTD, roll the dice champion. No flame war, kill the guy, pony, double octopus, Half-Life 3 confirmed, I'm going in the paint ham.
That's pretty good. That's a lot of adjectives.
Yes, so if anyone kills me, they're probably going to be cheating with how hard I'm trying right now. Though I don't know this map at all, so I have no idea what's going on. What's RTG champion? Soon as I go to type RTD, David Bowie. Do I even have my RTD? I can't use it because you're using it?
Yeah, you have to wait.
Okay, I gained a super amount of health. Now it's time to just go in and be the I'm gonna kill you.
Don't kill me.
Not you. You're my friendly. David Bowie, eat that. Oh, we're just gonna walk at this guy. I got health. I got health to spare. I got health for days. You don't even know what health is.
Oh, we're going for a spawn shot. Did I get him? No.
This is like the best RTD you could possibly RTD.
I have a new strat. New strategy.
You're gonna need some new strats first. Wait, what?
Yeah, I just said a new strategy. Are you not listening to me?
No. I have to be honest. I stopped.
Alright. Widowmaker OP, here we go.
Ooh, Chopper OP. This David Bowie looking sensei. He wasn't of Asian descent, was he?
I hit that guy so many times. David Bowie is a singer.
I thought he was, he saved the Alamo.
David Bowie.
Am I not thinking of the right David Bowie?
You are not thinking of the right David Bowie. In fact, you couldn't be more incorrect with your David Bowie interpretation.
Well, isn't there a David Bowie of the Alamo?
What the hell are you talking about?
No.
The Alamo?
Yeah, the Bowie knife. That's where Bowie knives come from, because he made a song about it, about the Alamo.
David Bowie did this. Mr. David Bowie.
Yeah, who... Then who was the guy at the Alamo? Tonto?
Mm-hmm. Dave from Wendy's.
Like...
David Bowie just killed me!
All he uses is his knife, too. He doesn't know that, like, the Enforcer does knife damage.
No, he just hit me with the Enforcer. He just fucked me. He just fucked my shit up with
wow.
the Enforcer.
Wow. Don't...
Don't say swears, you know. Can we have a real talk here?
No.
Good, because I didn't want to do one to begin with. Alright, seriously, David Bowie, you're down here in a corner. Where the fuck is he?
He's on me, and you don't... He's taunting! Yeah, why is he taunting? He finally got a kill with the diamond back, which gets crits when you sap...
Yeah, come on, he's David Bowie. He doesn't need
I know, he saved the Alamo one-on-one.
I'm looking mano this up.
Mano.
I'm looking up this Alamo David Bowie thing.
Why?
Because I want to see if it's true or not.
Are you true? You going to be true to me?
Yes.
Ooh.
David Bowie. Oh, watch your flank.
We don't even need the sniper rifle.
Watch your flank.
Whoa, headshots!
Watch it!
Playing Counter-Strike over here.
Oh, look at him dodging. I just froze up so bad. I couldn't go left and I couldn't go right.
There's gonna be a scout behind our vicinity. I'm so scared with this RTD nonsense, I'm gonna RT'd.
Ah, good. I froze. I did it. I froze.
I can't use it because I never understood that.
It's to make it so you can't just, like, spam it, so people aren't just, like, flying all over the place, like, insane at all times.
I guess that is nice.
I think only like two people are allowed to have it on at one time.
David Bowie is the best in the server! Soviet Toaster is... He got my kill streak. I was at 11. The only way you can win this is if you have the highest kill streak at the end. Do you know how this works?
Is that really how you win?
No, but like, who cares about orange other than like how many kills you had? Like, be real.
Where's this heavy? Whoa! Alright.
I was behind the wall. I'm gonna...
Play no. Demo Man.
I could go soldier, but I'm not. Mm-mm. No, no. That's dishonorable. We go crazy with them choppers. That's what we do. We're playing Counter-Strike. There's no other option. And sometimes we got the. I don't have the upper hand. Okay, so leave me alone on that one.
Just leave him alone. Yes, I love it.
Seriously,
Mr. Potter.
The other guy didn't like help me out.
The other guy didn't help you, Mr. Potter.
What is that supposed to be, an impression of your mom?
He doesn't want you to be disappointed. We are going to work together to kill David Bowie together.
What?
Disappoint me.
I thought that was your David Bowie impression.
No, that's
Snape. That's like what he sounds like in the original movie.
No, he doesn't.
What you? That was Solid Snake.
No, it's Solid Snake.
I see feet. That's someone else. He's
dead. Dude, I just tried to kill David Bowie, and like I was too busy listening to what you thought I was doing. Solid Snake. Like, oh, Metal Gear. No, what are you talking? That was Snape from Harry Potter.
Metal Snape?
See, now you're just being.
There's a metal version of everything in Sonic. Or no, Mario. No, Sonic. Same franchise?
Sonic Mario.
Ah! He missed the scout!
Demo spam.
How am I ever going to get up to my Killsteak Prestige gold weapon?
Never gonna happen.
I was like hiding up top, you know, trying to be a wee bit sneaky. But like, David Bowie's just gonna appear out of nowhere with like, some sort of crazy best player in the video game. Heavy's gonna kill me through like that same wall.
Oh, the heavy.
You know what?
I'm gonna go with some double dunk.
There's nothing else. We're doing this with AK.
Dude, there's nothing else. We're gonna double dunk.
Shut up! No one wants to hear you. They're here for me.
Hey, Star! Watch it. There's a scout.
David Bowie! I felt David Bowie there.
Felt him.
We're doing one life. As, I don't have anything on this account. Do I even have gunboats? I have gunboats.
No, dude, this guy...
No, dude, what?
Oh, boy, I got a double cheeseburger right there. Oh, no, I didn't. Right, let's go with an RTD. Here we go.
No, I keep forgetting to RTD.
I get all... Why am I getting every terrible one that's here? Oh, you, I don't... I'm not critting right now. Great. That's great. Cool. Give me a break. Fucking
unbelievable.
I got a feeling
that tonight's gonna be a good night. Can't do that. That's copyrighted.
I know. That's why this part's. You just edit it out. Go ahead. Edit it out.
I don't know how to edit. It's been a while.
You go to www.editor.org. You go to www.
Whoa, there's a whole secret tunnel? There's a whole secret tunnel down here. I did not know about the secret tunnel. Maybe this is how David Bowie keeps getting behind people. Shut up about the frickin' I don't care.
I want to teach you how to use the website. You go to www. Fuck, I fucked it up.
Okay. Shut up. I can't go scout?
If you go to www.
I got scout. I got it. I'm the winner. I win the game.
You
game
won?
Over. Game over, everybody. I'd like to see you at a freaking Blizzardcraft next year. BlizzardCon.
You're going to Blizzardcraft?
I just got sniped.
Are you seriously going to
Yeah.
Are you seriously going to Blizzardcraft next year?
Yes.
Yeah, that's awesome. You know what they're showcasing, right?
Warcraft: Heart of the Swarm.
Yeah, it's a combo RTS hybrid base building, shoot 'em up, RPG, RARPG, DARPG.
What is a RARPG? Is that like something that you extract forever and like you pretend you're extracting it?
Yeah, you pretend it's a .rar RPG. You pretend that you're extracting the file. Can I live for like more than 1 second so I can make a fucking video?
No, this server is hard. Don't make the effing video either, please.
What's the effing video?
That's the one with swears in it.
Look at the troll face. You got trolled. I'm going to troll you. Wait a minute. Is this the troll? Did you just spray
what?
The
no,
troll
what? Picture? And why do I keep teleporting?
Hey, Star, where are you?
I just died. I just respawned. What do you want? All right, the troll?
Come back.
No, I saw the
troll.
No,
no, no. You messed up the joke.
No, shut up.
No.
I heard the joke. Everyone
no,
heard.
No. We were going to do it again, and it was going to be funny that time. You didn't understand. Shit.
Damn it. Oh my god.
Oh my god, I'm so bad. Why?
No wonder
am
they
I
limit
so
scout.
Bad.
That
you know what?
Long
just
range random ass damage.
Fuck. Taking the fucking loose cannon off. I'm going to stick it up my ass. Let's change it, please.
Please don't.
I want someone to spray the troll picture again, because we can do the, oh, you got trolled.
No, Germa, this is flowing like a ballet right now. Do you understand
no,
what that
not.
Means?
No, it's not. You are full.
This is Star's epic comeback as a ballet dancer, and I want it to be the whole ballet.
The whole himself. Ballet.
Yes.
Who wants to sit through an entire ballet?
You.
Nobody wants to sit through an entire ballet, okay?
You.
What do you mean, you?
You.
You know how long a ballet is?
3 hours.
Have you ever been to a ballet?
3 hours?
It's like at least 2.5. It's a whole ballet.
I'm saying 3 hours. No, 2.5. Like, you really gotta undercut me?
Yes, because that
I'm
was,
trying to make
that
a profit.
Was incorrect. Well, good luck, because there's already been like 30 people that have made a ballet before you, like 30 good ones.
I just
what's
really
yours gonna be about?
Socks.
You're gonna make a sock ballet.
Yeah, what else are you gonna do with ballet about? Like, isn't ballet all about the socks? Like, that's where the money is right now?
No, I don't think so. I think it's in like the dancing. Shut up, alright? You don't even know. But I got killed from across
so
the map. In 2 shots,
yeah,
by the revolver.
Shotgun? Oh, the revolver. Yeah, revolver does 140.
It does? Oh my god.
144, actually, if we want to be precise. Well,
here
not the revolver,
I
the enforcer. I mean, but. And the first shot of a revolver is always 100% accurate. Fun facts. This is a fun fact time.
I just keep dying, so I mean, if you can't beat him, join him. I'm gonna play Soldier with like the regular rocket launcher.
Oh. You should use the Liberty Launcher. Cheater.
Yeah, I really should, you're right.
What?
There would just be no reason not to.
I respect that.
Ooh, I got buffed health. This is what I'm talking about here. This is how we pull in the big
bucks. I think Spy's on the right as a sniper. I'm scared about that guy. I'm playing very patiently here. This is all about the kill streak. I'm calling in my choppers. The other kind of chopper. Like the, you know, like the helicopter version.
Your shopper?
Yes.
Shopping cart?
What are you using?
This is the original rocket launcher. It was designed by Mr. Quake himself.
Mr. Quake? John Romero.
Do you know who Mr. Quake is?
John Romero? Did he make all those zombie movies?
Yeah, he did.
I'm scared to go up there.
No, David Bowie, seriously, suck a fart out of my ass. Like, really.
Do I just go up? Do I just not be a punk? No, I'm gonna not be a punk. I did it wrong. No, we're going in the secret tunnel. I forgot. This is what I wanted to play scout for.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Yes.
You did you?
Oh, my. only 7 kills, but now we remember the secret tunnels there. And I got the guy who had the frickin' sentry gun. He probably spent, like, his whole life building that. Oh, yeah, and there's RTB, which I forgot about. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna go into crit server and build sentries. Like, you shoot for crits, it's really kooky and sentries.
Star, you mad? Part one.
I'm not mad. I'm just thinking about the logistics.
Alright, what am I clicking? I did super for it. I have no idea what the hell it is. I just clicked it.
I don't know what these are. I think I only know, like, what simple orange is.
David Bowie, you got hit by that rocket, bruh. You alright there, bruh? Hey, you okay there, bruh?
Secret tunnel. We just gotta get to the secret tunnel.
Okay, does this negate crits? I'm very curious to see if this...
Yes, it does.
Does it work in this server?
Yes, it does.
Alright, well then... Let me just, like, kill myself by falling first. Ooh, you walked into it.
He's too good. He's just... We're going. This is it. This is your moment. This is LeBron James 3.0.
I'm putting on the family business, and I'm just going to be a shotgun asshole.
Okay. That's probably not going to go very well.
You feel me?
Oh, no. What do I do? Somebody help me. I'm so scared. Boo, I'm gonna scare you, soldier. Boo, yes, you got scared to death. I scared you. Boo. Boo.
I'm going secret tunnel. They have a sentry in the secret tunnel. What is fun? I never had fun before in my life.
What is this guy doing? Can you see this right now? He's taking, like, little baby steps.
He's gonna go get somebody. He probably RTD'd, like, slow balls.
Oh, that's what it was. I was gonna say, what the hell was that?
Yeah, it's just slow balls.
Alright.
Baby, don't vamp me down. Thanks.
Click. But now she really wants it. Quack.
Stop!
Ooh, yes.
I lose.
I was afraid of that. Sudden death.
This is where you prove who the real man is. And I'm on soldier, which means I'm the real man.
Okay, be careful. I'm gonna wait, man. I'm not just gonna get myself killed in like 1 second. Things are happening too often to me.
Double kill. Whoop.
That was a spy. He's probably still alive.
I've got people. I've got people going down.
I hit him in the toe and it didn't hit him. Spy at the base.
This is where true men become true men, and this is where women continue to be women. You're both valued genders.
Dude, this. So you're telling me that a spy with the enforcer.
Yes, continue.
A spy with the enforcer can sit across the map and hit someone once, and it's 144 damage. Rifle. What the fuck am I doing? Why am I not playing with that?
I have killed 6 people in this sudden death, Jerma.
Have you really?
And then I got shot in the back by the invisible enforcer. He's on the point up top.
Yeah, that's cool. That's really, really cool.
Why did it say I had 6 kills, and then it said I had 5 in the text? I don't know. Wait, what team? We want this guy to die. This is the guy we want to die.
What is he playing as? Scout?
No, like, he has glasses on.
He's dead in 1 second, because there's a sentry getting built, like, right next to him.
No, he has glasses on. He'll see it. See,
he's about to die.
No, he's going to take care of the demo man. He's going to capture
the point. He can't do it. The engineer's going to come up and shoot him once.
He's got glasses on. That's all I've got. I'm just waiting for it to
be
over.
He's got glasses on. That's why he's going to survive. Wow.
I told you. Engineer's just like, no. I don't want to win. I told you he's got glasses on.
Wow.
And it all came down to that. I killed 6 people, 5 people, you know, whatever I did, didn't even matter. I quit TF2. Game over.
Are we leaving?
I'm gonna go drown myself in the closet, so, yeah.
Okay.